Hello, this is Chris Widener, and I want to welcome you to the Extraordinary Leaders Seminar. I want to say thank you for purchasing this seminar. I also want to say that I admire you because you've proven that you desire to become extraordinary. I admire you because you are doing what it takes to take control of your own destiny. I admire you because you desire to become the kind of leader who leads in such a way as to better the lives of those who would follow you. You desire to become an extraordinary leader. Over the next several hours, I'm going to give you the secrets to reaching your leadership potential. In fact, I'm going to show you how to turn your leadership potential into leadership performance. Since 1988, I've had the privilege of working with some of America's greatest leaders. These are men and women who every day lead our great companies, schools, organizations, teams, institutions, nonprofits, and businesses. I've worked with government leaders as well as civil leaders. I've worked with young as well as old leaders. But perhaps even more important in the learning process for me than having worked with these leaders has been the fact that I have had the opportunity and tremendous honor of sharing friendships with an extensive spectrum of these extraordinary leaders. I've been allowed into the inner sanctum of their lives where I've been able to see deeper into what differentiates between an ordinary leader and an extraordinary leader. I've also been a leader myself. I've had the opportunity to work in both startup as well as established situations. I have been in the number one position, and I've been a key leader supporting the number one position. I have seen what works and what doesn't work. I've come to understand the truth about the myths we believe about leadership and how they affect us. I have made mistakes that have cut deeply and left lasting scars, and I will show you how to avoid doing the same. I've learned the character traits of extraordinary leaders. I've learned the skills needed by those who become extraordinary leaders. With this in mind, my goal in the next several hours is to pass on to you the remarkable lessons I've learned and lived about extraordinary leadership. Why? So that you can become the greatest leader you can possibly become. Thank you for joining me on the journey to extraordinary leadership. Together, we will become extraordinary leaders.
The topic of leadership has been and continues to be one of the most vital topics in human history. From ancient civilizations to modern-day multinational corporations, men and women of passion, fervor, and zeal have sought to discover the secrets of moving others beyond the gray of their mundane reality to the rich array of colors that embody the palette of the extraordinary life. Every organization or collection of people, from large to small, requires ardent and skilled leaders. It has been said that everything rises and falls on leadership, and it is true. Every group, families, cities, churches, associations, and yes, even nations, fulfills its purpose and potential based on the leadership it has shown. As leaders, we are given the charge, responsibility, and privilege to see grand visions, to dream lofty dreams, to forge new ground, and to challenge and encourage those who would follow our leadership to ascend to the heights with us. We beckon them to come. We implore them to come, all for their own good. This is to lead them toward their possibilities. Be assured that there will be a leader of every group. There will be those who influence others, even if you don't. There may even be unscrupulous people who use their abilities to lead others astray. The quotation, "All it takes for evil to prevail is for the good man to do nothing," remains true today, as it has through the annals of time. This is the compelling motive for you to rise up and lead the way for others. Our families depend on it. Our community groups depend on it. Our nations depend on it. People will follow you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.